entering Sutton?
Entering Sutton. We are entering Sutton. Grapes vineyard niya, no? Grapes vineyard.
It's a ski resort.
Ski resort.
And people ski up there on that mountain there. That's
yeah.
Mount Sutton.
It's a mountain.
Oh,
it's a mountain. Ski mountain.
Some local people get together 60 years ago. They joined together as a simple and make this a ski resort.
Wow.
And it worked. This is Independent Grocers Alliance.
Independent Grocers Alliance.
Grocers.
That's why they call it IGA.
So much.
Okay, so I'll just wait for you here.
Yeah, I won't be long.
IGA means what? IGA.
Independent Grocers Alliance.
Grocers Alliance.
Okay, I gotta go.
Of course we need to go. See. This is a small town, but so cute. Glen. That's the gasoline station that Andre always come to fill up the car. Restaurants here.
Cheapest gas around.
Cheapest what? Yeah, that's so people come here and they spend time to eat here in the restaurant here. And you will not be happy about the price. Philippines is cheaper, so if you will come to Canada, buy clothes in the Philippines.
Buy your clothes from
Thailand.
As well as both.
Russia. Sutton Road. Tell about Glen Sutton.
This is the road from Sutton to Glen Sutton, and it was just a gravel road with many, many curves before, but a few years ago they straightened it out, and some, and they paved it, and it's always been called a scenic road, so we're on the scenic road now. I suspect that at one time it was a lot more scenic than this, because all the pastures have been blown over. All you see now is trees. You can't see the forest for the trees.
Something's wrong.
So this road was like a lot more curves before.
Yeah, really?
Many more. Scenery coming up, but we see less and less of it because there's too many trees.
Right?
Yeah, but it was raining that day. The view is magnificent.
also. There's apples there. To show you this. It's not just right, but I think so. Apples. Right. But it's sweet. Sweet, huh? They just left it. No one is getting them. Just fall. Then the deers. If deers come here, they're gonna eat them. Lang kumakain yan. Nahuhulog lang. Pag sa Pilipinas yan, iba, maraming kakain ito. Sayang kung pwede lang padala sa Pilipinas eh. Muni-muni si Undervasion. Makain ng saging. Pag dito yung bahay mo maganda eh. Ang view.